Hello friends and welcome to AK Agarwal Aptitude Series. Friends, in this session we are going to learn a technique for solving a problem on calendar. Here the given problem is, if it was Tuesday on 1st January 2009, what will be the day of the week on 5th January 2015? Four options are given: Saturday, Friday, Thursday or Wednesday. So friends, to answer such question, let us consider 31st December 2008, means one day before this may be considered as reference day. That was Monday, because it was Tuesday on 1st January. So obviously 31st December will be Monday, and that Monday can be considered as reference day or zeroth day. Okay, now let us determine number of odd days up to 2015. Here it is 5th January 2015 and it is 1st January 2009, so complete year 2009, complete year 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and few days of 15. Okay, so 2009 is an ordinary year. It is having 365 days. 365 days means 52 weeks plus one extra, that is called odd day. 2010 is again an ordinary year. Ordinary year means one odd day. 2011, one ordinary year, means one odd day. 2012 is a leap year, so obviously there will be two odd days. 2013, ordinary year, one odd day. 2014, ordinary year, one odd day. Total of these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 is equal to 7 odd days up to 2014, and we have to determine up to 5th January 2015. So number of odd days in January 2015, 5, because only 5th January date is there. So total number of odd days, 7 plus 5 is equal to 12. 12 odd days means 1 week and 5 extra days, these are 5 odd days. We have assumed Monday as 0, it means Monday 0, Tuesday is 1, Wednesday 2, Thursday 3, Friday 4, Saturday 5. So up to 5th January 2015, 5 odd days are there. Just now we have calculated, so obviously 5th January 2015 will be Saturday, so answer is Saturday. Friends, in this manner you can determine day of the week for any year with reference to a certain date given. Thank you very much for watching this video. You can also follow me on Facebook. Thank you very much, friends.